Two tight ends here. Bennett will go out of the gun with White standing to his left. And they hand it off to the junior, a special type of player, and he has proven them right so far this year. Stick with the ground game. White once again, and he is James Cook is the running back in motion. Bennett's going to throw. Fires over the middle. It's feel and pressure of that Georgia defense, just the thought process, knowing they're going to be there every step of the way. Bennett will run. Cook stays in there as the running back. Bennett, play action. Perfectly placed. Person. Quick tempo here. Hand it off. Cook scampers forward.
See if they get them involved down here.
Zamir White is in. He had two touchdowns last week. Looking for more. Keeps it one-on-one. Pressure comes off the edge. Bennett rolling, firing. Cook the running back. Play action for Bennett. Lofts one over the head. So now a second and 10. Kendall Milton, they'll fake it to him. On the run, complete.
Come back out. When your hips settle, you let go of the ball. McConkie makes a nice body catch. Just beautiful play.
Move the change, and Bennett is going to stay in the air. Going a deep ball. He's got separation.
Beautiful throw ball. Great job holding him up as well.
Back under center. Another pass play. Bennett wisely throws it away. Fake it to White. Lofted on the sideline. Oh, what a grab.
You give a kid that's 6'7", that opportunity. At the end of the day, it's going to be a catch, or as you see right now, it's going to be a PI.
Defense number 23.
I don't know what the defender is supposed to do against that big body.
And it's automatic first down.
Mike. They'll go back under center, and this time to the ground. Zamir White, no room. Second and 11 to start this second quarter. Bennett escapes, makes one juke. Bennett still on his feet and gets popped.
And the quarterback or runner starts to fall down. You have a target area.
Personal foul, targeting with the crown of the helmet. Defense number 21.
Yeah. They go under center, I formation, handed off to the fullback who goes over. And Kaufman coming in, transfer from Vandy, has started three games this year, so he is experienced. First play.
Slow down this running game, pretty much eliminated through the first half.
Bennett back to the air. A nice one. Look out for the big target, Darnell Washington Field on the catch and run.
This is a Battlestar Galactica athlete. I mean, he is
in that situation.
Gain of 25. Play action and plenty of time. Bennett airs it out. Plenty of separation as well, and it's complete.
It would have been a touchdown set, and this is the knock on him. Can he throw the ball down the field as far as JT? No, but listen, he gave this guy an opportunity.
Gain of 46 after a gain of 25. They hand it off White, who already has one touchdown. Keeps them.
It's a beautiful job. Look at this.
We've seen these double moves. We saw him hit that pass earlier in the game. It was set up. They have it exactly the same way.
For Georgia, big play earlier on the drive went to Washington. Bennett keeps. Bennett stopped. A.D. Mitchell on the outside. Milton, the running back. They will throw it. Fires. Hold in.
Andrew McCreary to hang on for that long.
They really love number 5, A.D. Mitchell. Promising future. Beautiful route. Sells it.
Be good.
Auburn led this game 3-0.
Got to put some more points on the board before halftime.
Bennett hands it off. Cook.
Drop 8 versus LSU in these situations last week.
3rd and 8. Quick throw to the outside.
Geez, the run game complements it. It's been brilliant thus far.
This time they will go to the ground.
Keep it. And then throwing it as well.
And this crowd has really been taken out of it for the most part. Hit as he throws.
Outstanding and absolutely exactly what they needed given Darnell Washington's injury early. This has just been a beautiful wide receiver kind of skilled big guy from Napa, California. The SEC going
up. His big tight end.
Who doesn't want to go to Napa for a recruiting trip? Play action, Bennett. Finally forced out of the pocket. And gets a cock involved as they were in that first drive. Milton.
Eye on him in motion.
They send Cook out wide now. Bennett on 3rd and 2 being chased. He is set.
This football game, been labeled a game manager. He is not managing. He is dominating right now in the first half. And just right now, Stetson Bennett played better in the first half.
Stick with a hot hand. White makes a cut and keeps the leg going. Maybe switching hats. And remember, guys, when we talked to Kirby Smart yesterday, he said that was his main concern, was having his guys have to play potentially four quarters. Most of their games this year, they've had two running backs in. Cook in motion. They do pitch it to him, and he tries to bounce it to the outside. Can't get the yardage.
Gives Auburn a chance to stop him here on third and short.
Dishing from Leota. Let's see if Auburn can get another stop here. They cannot. First half, but Broderick Jones is coming on the left tackle, 59, and has done an excellent job. Zamir White, big game. If it ain't broke,
opportunity.
Four receiver set just to put it right back into the third and five for Bennett. Steps up.
Doesn't see him. They end up rushing three, dropping eight in coverage.
After Georgia, and especially Stetson Bennett, was slinging it all over the field prior. He will go to the air to start this one and dial up the deep ball. McConkey is open, and McConkey is gone. The last drive. What does he have as an encore here? Quick pass, Jackson. He's dangerous in the open field.
His safety in there, you're going to throw the football. Right now, Georgia's able to do both.
White. Weaves it.
Getting short, you know, third and short, manageable. Play action pass, take some shots over the top.
Let's see what Derek Mason dials up for this Auburn defense. Bennett will throw it. Bennett has his target, McCummins. Handed up off the middle, and loved what coach asked Derek Mason yesterday about whether or not they take it personally that all the praise has been on. Bennett keeps lots of open space. Bennett into the secondary. Look out, and he's tripped.
Absolutely love it. I mean, everyone's thinking run, 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 and just very patient with the read with Zeus. And my man gets a little bit selfish, says, I want more, cuts it up on the safety for the big run.
Back to White on the ground.
People, he did not transfer this offseason.
White. Chubb's tackler, 15 of 20 so far today, including two touchdowns. Cook the running back, but Bennett will throw. Looking for Cook, forced out of the play. Stetson Bennett has been masterful. Handed off to Milton, and Milton cuts once. Three tight ends, and we'll just hand it right back to Milton. Turns forward, and huge credit to that offensive line unit. This time it's White. He's done a great job of continuously adjusting with the times. Mental health has become such a big part of sports over the last to be a little bit more explosive offensively. He said, well, we feel like we can win with our defense, with our line of scrimmage.
Great backs, and you have the best defense in college football. And I'm really interested to see. I think they can handle it, but we got a long way to go before then.
This time it's Cook. Cook in the open field, breaks a tackle to get his running back some space.
And right now you're seeing this offensive line dominate up front, and this is the recipe. Wear teams down the first and second quarter.
You take this time away, you take hope away.
Right back to Cook. Cook. They have 20 runs, 7 passes from Georgia. One of those passes, 60-yard touchdown. This time it's Kendall Milton. That dude. Third and two. Big play for Georgia. And Auburn's defense in particular got penetration. Couldn't wrap him up. And what?
You're one-on-one with Zeus in the backfield. And Zeus brings out his inner Zeus and just runs right through it. Keeps it.
To the defense, but Stetson Bennett as well. Just calm, composed, collected. Very different from.
He goes to Georgia next week.
7-yard play here. It's just been chunk after chunk to wear down this Auburn defense. Here's another example as Gene
fans got to see Broderick Jones, number 59, highly touted. See him on the move making plays.
Edwards shuffles
down to convert.
Love what Kirby Smart said about having his two quarterbacks. Who's in at quarterback? They just trust that either one of them's going to get them the ball, which is obviously a luxury to have. But with the way
for the game in Jacksonville with Florida. So if you can get him 100% healthy, you get to see Stetson Bennett play again next week against Kentucky.
But then Stetson gives you the ability to run the football as we see in the zone read.
Savon Clark, just his third carry of this.
What's your dog's name here?
Oh, you know him out of Georgia, of course.
To go ahead and do something over the top.
First down will end the game. Instead, they look end zone and it's incomplete.